Hi, it's Brett Hawthorn. Welcome to my playlist. Today I'm going to show the defence to a double leg attack. Let's do it from this angle. So from here, same again, you're anticipating the double leg. As he comes in, I'm going to try to get this leg back. As it comes back, if he's in too deep from here, there's either sprawl, put your head down, or the move that I like, this arm's going to come round, grab hold of his chin, this arm's going to grab on the back of his tricep. I wait for the push, and as he drives, I turn my hips. I'm going to pull this right arm over, pull on the tricep, and hook this leg. There. You've got to wait for the drive. I'll just show you from this angle. Same again, a little bit slow. In. The legs have gone back. He's in deep. Grab hold of the chin. I wait for the drive. As he pushes me, I turn my hip. Raw. Catch. Show you one more in real time. In. Turn.
Hey, welcome to the Combat Challenge YouTube channel. If you like what you see, make sure you hit the subscribe button to get more notifications. We'll see you on the next one. Combat Challenge, we got you covered.